Dear Thomas, this is the first letter I've ever written. Obviously, I don't know.